just did my May grocery shopping, so here's a haul. First, I have 12 eggs for $3. Good save. Next, chili sauce for about $4, I believe. Next, I have 2 spaghetti sauce for $6, so it's worth it. You know when you want to cook lazy meal? Yeah. Next, we have egg. So, it's $1 for each.
Egg?
Next, we have milk. $1 each. Good money. Next, let's go to the unhealthy section. So, we have frozen edamames. And this is about... Hold on. I can cut this. It's $2.50 each. So, it's very worth it and I can eat it for 4 times per pack. Next, for a lazy person... This is $2 each. Ready cooked meal. Next we have French salad. This is $3. Quite expensive. And now we have this magical thing. Haribo sour thing, gummy. Oh, and we have miso soup, instant miso soup for about $4. Yes. This is my favorite bag. This is my favorite bag. Okay. I have Coco Shack. I have 2 Ovaltine, $3 each. Favorite part. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 tiny teddies. This is $2 each, by the way. My favorite biscuit for now. And final bag, we have a plum rose for $4, I believe. And a big pack of macaroni for $2. Chocolate to continue my unhealthy life. This is $3. And this Nando's Peri Peri sauce is also about $3, I believe. And lastly, we have this wrap. It's really easy to make and it's $5. And that is all for my May grocery. Bye!